night because it was a family affair at the Paris Marathon after Paul Lonyangata won the men's race while his wife Purity Rionoripo ruled the women's field. It was a podium finish in the men's race as well as in the women's field that saw the top four Kenyan women set new personal best times. And in Rotterdam, the story was the same. Kenyan athletes scooped all top positions.